Hi guys, Coleman, and I'm going to be playing on another Coleman's Cool World video. Another Coleman's Cool World video. Yeah. So, it's just in the daytime. Sun might be about to go down. No, the sun's going up, so perfect timing to start the video. And it was Christmas yesterday. Woo! And now all the paintings in the texture pack don't look like Christmas, but bells. Oh wow. Woo. Anyways, yeah. It's a story. Today I'm going to be basically just gathering wheat for wheat farm and then making a bunch of fences and stuff and trying, if I have time, to lead animals in. So, yeah. Basically today I'm going to be the farmer panda, and it's going to be amazing. Anyways, I should probably be gathering birch wood for the fences. Oh, I haven't even made my home yet, actually. I need to make my home. And sapling, I'm going to replant you. Thank you. Bye, thank you. And I'm just going to be planting, because you don't want to run out of forest, right? Anyways. Sorry, trees. You need to do it. I mean, it's so rude. Just walking up to somebody and they'd be like, just chopping them. And it's like, seriously. We only just met. You know what I mean? Like, why do we have to do that? But we really do. Anyway, yeah. It's sad. So, yeah, there's a cow. I'm not going to kill you. Don't worry. And I believe it's this way. And I believe I'm correct. Let me just punch this tree. This is getting old. I never really punch trees now. It's getting weird. But I'll do it. I really need to go home and make a new axe. But I need all the birch wood I can get. Actually, today, I'm going to be looking for a nice island without, like, caves, like, right next to it, because that's kind of ugly. Nice island, basically, yeah. And that to build my home on. And I've been talking about building my home for ages. But this time, I really mean it. I want to start building my home. And let me go get some shears. These shears weren't going to last long, were they? Here you are. Glad I didn't waste another two iron and be like, right! Oh, man. So, I'm gonna have to gather up this Christmas tree. Because, sorry, it's not exactly Christmas anymore. Plus, I need these leaves for decorations in my house. I need a lot of them, too. I want to make mine look kind of like nature-like house. So, it's like wood, but it won't be all boring. Don't worry. It'll have, like, stone brick floor, whatever I want. End up wanting. Oh. There. And let's get the wood. You can gotta be bothered. I mean, if you're wondering why didn't you use spruce leaves and why didn't you use spruce wood and stuff, well, the thing is, this world is new and I haven't come across the snow biome yet. So, yeah, I haven't really explored much, to be honest. All I did is explore that huge mountain with sheep on it. Well, all the way that way. No, that way. A long time. So, yeah. Anyways, let me just get some stickles with these oak logs. Stickle. I told you that to be sick. I told you I'd keep saying stickle. Anyways. Here. And I don't have enough cobble for wood. Come on, I gotta have some cobble in here. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. And I bet there's some cobble in here. No! 26 cobble is all we got. That's rare. Doesn't happen every day, huh? Anyways. That's weird. I only got 26 cobble. So, yeah, today. I'm basically taking all my things, hopefully. If I can fit them all in my inventory. Not all my things. I'm just going to look for a nice place where I'm going to build my home. So, yeah. And bed, I'm going to keep you here. Hopefully I can find my way back. I'll leave bread crumbs, okay? Right? There. I'm leaving bread crumbs. Like Hansel and Gretel. Right. This way. Up. So, I want a nice place, like, near the river, because the river looks lovely. Like, there. So, I'm gonna, like, just keep on here. And actually, this place, like, up here, is quite nice. So, I thought I would be traveling pretty far, but... No, let's look for a nicer place, Francis. Okay? Whoa. Hello. Peekaboo. I just kind of like went like peekaboo. I hurt myself more than I needed to. Right. This place is quite nice. I like it. It's on top of a nice kind of mountain. You have a nice view. It's nice, right? You gotta admit, this place looks lovely. Okay? Just leaves, please dissolve. So all I'm gonna do is really just, you know, clear the way. And hopefully make it look natural still. I'm gonna need to destroy you, sorry. But I need this birch wood, I need all of it. I'm really sorry. I'll replant this birchy woods. Except not in the same place, because they're in a bad place for me to build my home. And I'm gonna expand my home, so I recommend finding a nice flat place. Whenever you... Oh, here's perfect! It's flat and a nice view. And it's nice view on both sides. Not exactly here, but, you know, it's nice here. And this is kind of a weird shape to be looking at. Sorry. I need leaves for my home. Right. And I've got 18 birch logs. And not really bringing all my materials to build my home. I'll replant this in a different place, thank you. Right here. I'll replant it. Right here. Oh. Here. This will be Birch Tree Island. Right? Not island, exactly, because it's... It's not really an island at the moment. Let me just fix that up there. Right. This is where I'll build my first home in Cool Moon's Cool World. I'm gonna have it just like this. So I'm just gonna clear as much space as I can on here. And make some good stuff. But first, to expand this island by putting dirt here, kind of, which is soon going to be grass, don't worry, it looks very ugly at the moment, yes, it does. Here, all this will be expanded later, but yeah, it's a very nice place to start with, you know? Oh, that's going to bug me right there. Yeah, sun's going down, perfect time to start going home, and gather all my materials, go to bed, and gather all materials for home, you know, for building home. And that'll still be, like while it's in construction, like my temporary home, and once it becomes a proper room, I'm gonna start living in it, and it'll hopefully be amazingly amazing. Something that usually I cannot do. and I hopefully will do. I have plans for my home, guys. Plans, right? So that adds to my collection of leaf blocks. I want rose bushes. I want be in my house. They look lovely. I can take out a mushroom. That's not exactly what I'm going to put in my house. I'm going to put a few mushrooms in my house. So basically, I'm going to clear all my inventory. But first, let me go to bed. So basically, I'm clearing all of my inventory besides from all the materials I'm going to use in my house. So I'm not going to use that, nor that. I'm going to keep wood for crafting. Don't need yellow wool. Crafting table. So I'm not going to really worry about decorating right now. I'm just going to basically worry about, you know, getting the stuff done. So 38. I bet I could use a bit of that to make planks. Yeah. Oh, you're back?
No, I'm just washing my feet. I have to clean up
too. Oh, yeah. A little accident happened. Anyways, so, yeah, let's get moving. So, I believe it was this way. Yes. I have a very bad sense of direction, and I should be gathering these breadcrumbs back, to be honest. Let me go back and get that first breadcrumb. Those breadcrumbs are actually kind of precious, you hear? And I didn't gather them back on my way back. Oh, man. They're not really precious, but... I mean, better to have more torches, right? Okay. Right, let's go this way. I'm gonna see a breadcrumb probably around here. Around here somewhere. Hello? Breadcrumbs? No breadcrumbs. Okay. Ow! I did not mean to do that. Oh, I need you for my house. Thank you. Very nice decorations for the front. I'm going to put, like, flowers all around the front and, like, bushes and stuff. And, like, basically wildlife around there. Look at that! I didn't bring my flowers, but who cares? Because I will very soon. And why did I collect that? I thought it was a flower for a second. So, yeah. This will basically be, like, the texture pack of the series. And let me know if you ever want to change this texture pack and you don't like it. Because I'd like to hear that. If you want me to go back to using the normal texture pack for a video or two. Or just this. Because it's nice to have a change. I mean, I had that change in the Christmas texture pack and stuff. And I didn't gather dirt. I'd never want to gather dirt, to be honest. I mean, who wants to gather dirt? Who likes getting in dirt? Here's some dirt for you. Oh, thank you. I mean, that sounds so just weird. Let me gather some dirt. I want dirt. Oh, man. Right. 24 dirt. That sounds weird. 24 dirt. I mean, you know. Right. Let's expand this area kind of here. And still make it look natural. I want to make this area as big as possible, because I want my home to be as big as I can, you know, kind of fit it. Well, not too big. I want it to still, you know, be nice and cozy. I don't want to have to go through a maze to find my bedroom, you know? Like, sometimes that happens. Once I built this, like, huge house in one of my survival worlds, I got lost because I didn't know where my own bedroom was. It was like, where can I sleep? It was hilarious. Except that was in a server, and I didn't record there. It was a small server. Well, I had a jungle wood, but who cares what it was out of. Oh, this could be like a little like tree place where we could keep like that tree. Yeah, this is perfect. And I don't know how I'm going to build on this diagonal island, to be honest. Gonna fit it in somehow. I could make it an interesting shape. So I'll have birch wood at the bottom, which is what I was planning. Like, just logs. and here, going out. I haven't planned any of the dimensions or anything, so don't expect me to know it all. And wow, I'm running out of birch logs already. This is not what I planned to happen. It's not. It really isn't. Let me just destroy this tree. Sorry, birch tree, but I'm gonna have to destroy your glory and stuff. I'm sorry. I mean, your leaves and stuff are beautiful and all, but you kind of need those logs. It feels bad doing this. I know it's crazy, but I don't like cutting down trees. I used to just not care less, but I mean, you know, you'd walk up to somebody and like chop them in half, you know? It's like, what? Bam, I just met. It's so mean. But you know, I guess they wanted to have a rebirth. Rebirth. How is that possible? I don't get it. Rebirth. So make all these into oak planks and have a crafting table. Here I will make another shovel. And it'll have to be a wooden one because I don't have any other really material. Actually, I'm gonna get a stone one because I'm too luxurious. Even though stone tools aren't exactly luxurious. I should really get some more iron tools, to be honest, but I mean, I got my iron sword. Cool. I only need one. Thank you. I'm gonna cover all that up, actually. I don't want it to look like that. Back to the game. There. That looks okay. Right here and here. And I'm kind of recovering from a small cold, so if you hear any like coughs or stuff, yeah. I bet you anything, after this episode, I'm gonna explode. But I like recording. So, I'm doing this for fun. So if I explode after this episode, it's my own fault. No, I won't explode after this episode. Wait. Right. Get moving, Francis. Right. Now let's gather more dirt. So I changed my mind about farmer stuff, okay? Oh, man. Yeah. Let's get to it. I know you've all been waiting for me to finally build my house. But yeah. Yum, 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 yum. Here I need to get some birchy logs. So yeah. Hopefully it'll look very nice, this home. 3, 2, 1. So basically it's gonna go out like, I'm gonna expand the home later, don't worry. You know? Apple! Always helps, because I need some nom noms myself. Oh, and I also dumped my pork. My steak. While I was at it, so. Not got much steak, do I? Right. Let's gather some more dirt. Seems fitting. I'm a very dirty person. Wait, is that starting to set? Oh no, we'll see. I feel brave enough to just difficult through in the night. I should, like, adventure more, you know? I've always been kind of a buildy kind of person. And I've gone camping in Minecraft in my Let's Kill the Ender Dragon world, but, you know, I mean, I want to sometime soon just have, like, a real adventure, just going out, like, forever. That'd be just so fun, right? You know, instead of just camping for, like, I forget, like, 5 nights, but I did, I believe, something like that. I don't know, I believed it was just a fun thing to do, just camp out, and yeah, it's becoming dark, so I'm gonna go home, and yeah. Whoa! Well, technically, the home was right in front of me, but I kinda wanted to go to my other home. Anyways, yeah. Where I have a bed and all that, you know. Let's sprint back. And shove your butt out of here. I believe the Googlies are going to start coming. Googlies? Yeah, I watched this YouTuber that says Googlies instead of monsters, and I think it's got into me. Oh, man. Yeah. In other words, I speak weirdly. Here it is. Right, shove your butt inside your home and inside your bed. Kind of what I've been doing all day, to be honest. Even though all day is like 1 hour or two. Anyways, yeah. So, got all this stuff on me. Sorry. Don't worry. So, yeah. So, I guess I'm going to gather some more loculars. Loculars from here. No, there are no more loculars in there. Huh. I would hate it if a creeper just walked up to my home and just blew it up. And I'd be like, no, creeper, no. This is quite an open space, right here. No, legula. Anyways, let's get some more birch logs. And I've got all my birch wood on me. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun! Hopefully. Oh, man. Let's gather some more dirt while we're at it. Oh, man. It's funny, like, gathering dirt. I mean, who would want to gather dirt besides me? You know? Let's gather some dirt. That just sounds weird. Doesn't it? Just plain weird, and I haven't brought any food with me. I'm an idiot. Right, get through here. Oh, man. Why did I not bring any food? Soon I won't be able to stop sprinting, and I want to get there before I stop sprinting. And look at what happened. Almost about to be able to stop sprinting. Yeah, I knew it. Oop. Oh, I could still sprint. Where's the food? It's in here. 10 steak. Woo! Yum, 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 yum. There. Much better. Feel much more full. And I've wasted half the day trying to get some more food. I mean, I'm insane. You know? Well, half a Minecraft day. Oh my god. I was fine before. Oh, man. Right. Yeah. That's where I gathered some dirt. And let's get out of here. Lefty! Right. Oh. I keep doing that. I need to invent a safe way to get down there. Without just falling to my doom, you know? Lol. Right, 6 birch logs do me well. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Afraid that doesn't help, Francis. I'm afraid you need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more logs. Right, sorry about this. I'm gonna destroy the tree of amazingness. I'm gonna replant you, don't worry. You're in a perfect spot. I love it. Right. I believe. Oh, one short. One short. One, two, three, four. Oh, five, six, seven. Yes. So should I be facing this way or should the door be that way? I think this way will look nice. So right here is even. Right, I believe. Come on, I was fine before this. Right. Oh, and I had two spare. I was moaning about how I probably don't have enough. And also, I don't have enough because I need some for the archway. Derp. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that tree just grew, and I'm like, oh. Huh. Anyways, birch. I see some birch leaves, so that means there's a birch tree. No, that rhymes. I see some birch leaves, so that probably means there's a birch tree. So that means there's a birch tree. I see some birch. Huh, that's weird. Anyways. Yeah. I'm like laughing about myself coughing at the same time as coughing. It's weird. Have you ever experienced that? I have. As you can tell, because I just did it. Yeah. So, let's get... shove my butt up here. I don't know why I'm holding my sword. I mean, there are no monsters yet, so... boop. Here. Now, this 15 logs is definitely enough. One, two. Ow! One, two. And this will be like... you'll see what I'm doing. Look. So I can make them face this way. Because you can't... because if you do it that way, it'll face that way. And I want it to look like it's facing this way. Because it'll look nice. Yeah. So this is basically going to be the main design. My house. Oh no. Forgot one thing. The corners. Oops. Well, I hope this is going to be enough. Right. So don't worry, it's going to be mostly birch planks, for the most part. So, here, and I'll have a few, like every three birch, I'm going to have this. And I ran out of birch logs once again. Again. I knew I was going to have so, birch logs are so much harder to get than birch planks. I mean, like, with one birch log, you get four birch planks. And then, with one birch log, you get one birch log. Right. I like the look of that. I mean, on the front, it does not look good. But trust me, this design does end up looking good. I've done it before. So it's not all boring, see? It's not all just wood, like some buildings. They're boring buildings, that's what they are. They're boring buildings. Boring buildings, not this one. That doesn't exactly rhyme, but I don't even care. I should really keep an eye on my health. I'm just like wandering around, like just not caring. Like I'm just losing all my health and like poop. I did it again! I need to find out a safe way besides jumping off of things. Look, I'm almost dead even. I'm crazy. Crazy. Cut down all the birch trees in this area. It makes me feel bad. It really does. Oh my. What have I done to this forest? I've replanted them, but they're not growing. Oh well. I'm gonna go... I don't even get it. How much times do I have to do that? And like, be like, nope, nope. And I realized I should really make some armor. I'm still naked. And I don't feel good naked, you know? I mean, I think the most part I'm going to protect myself from is falling off things. I mean, that's what it's really going to protect me from. And I've not seen literally any monsters this whole series. And I have them on. See, look, it's normal. And they spawn on easy. It's weird. It really is. Is there some sort of setting like monsters on, off? Because on normal, I have it always so it spawns not monsters on normal, usually. No. I've not seen a monster. I don't get it. That's all the settings there is. And this does not look very good. So I need a fix in this mess. Right. Here, give me that. And is the sun going down yet? No. It's not in eyes looking a distance. And sometimes, like, it just goes down, like, the cliff just goes like this, and it looks kind of like a very small cliff. So maybe I'll do that and pretend it was just naturally like that because I'm so lazy, mostly. Ow! What's with me? I just fall off of buildings. I don't even care. Right. I managed to place that successfully. Right. This actually worked out quite nicely. Right? Yeah, I like this design. And it's gonna look even better. And this way is gonna be two, because there are some exceptions, because I'm a crazy person. Boop, boop. We need some more oak logs, please. Oak logs. Oh. It's time to go home. Ah. On my way home, I'll provide some sort of safety method so I don't keep doing that. Yum, 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 yum. And I'll also cut down some trees. And birch trees. Don't worry. Here. Boom. 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 I might as well let it become night to see if monsters really are on, because I want monsters. I mean, I don't want them to spawn, but, like, I mean, it's not much of a challenge without them, you know? Just real monsters. They don't spawn yet, do they, huh? I'll see you later. Yeah?
Tell me if they're in the tornado.
Oh, man. He says that every time. Right. Let's have a sleepy time. Oh, man. What's that sound? What is it? I don't like it. Oh, it's that new cave. Derp. And I just heard that back squeak and I'm like, oh, it's that new cave. Derp. Anyways, I'm gonna basically just be cutting down birch trees. So, and hopefully provide a safety method for me. Because it doesn't really work with me. It really doesn't. Give me that. Thank you. Here. Here it is. Right. Boom. 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 There. And did you know that Hero Brian was accidentally put on Minecraft? He didn't put it on Minecraft purposely. It was just there. Yeah. Mysterious. Yeah. Boom. Right. Do you guys think Hero Brian is real? I do. I'm pretty sure, like, I saw, like, a glimpse of a white eyes, like, one time, and I'm like, ah! I didn't even know what it, I barely knew what it was, but it looked freaky, so I just ran away. I was, like, at the time, I was just a noob, I just started Minecraft, and I heard nothing about Hero Brian or anything. And I saw that freaky-looking thing, and I had no idea what it was, and I just ran away. But it was far away, so, It wasn't a big deal. He didn't, like, attack me. But still, I have no idea if it really was Herobrine, because it was very far away, but it looked like white-eyed, so now I believe that it might be Herobrine that I saw, and I was freaked out. I had no idea what that thing was, but it looked freaky with its white eyes, so I just ran away. And I have no idea, maybe it was just like a glitch and I was just another Skeeb, because it was multiplayer. But it, as far as I could tell from a far distance, it had no eyes, and I was like, ah! Well, nope. You know, things in your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Up. Speaking of Herobrine. Yeah, let's stop talking about that. I'm the one doing it. 3. To make this even. I mean, I'm the one who bring it up, not you guys. So why am I saying let's? Oh, not this again. The good old punching. Huh? Yeah, it's getting old. Oh, I am gonna have to punch it this time. Just move, please. Oh my god, this takes forever. Boom. 1, 2. Then 1, 2, 3. Woo! It's not really even. I didn't work out dimensions. I told you that already. Okay. 1, 2. 1, 2. This punching is getting very old. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Now that looks better. Gotta say. 2 on each side. So, originally I was going to do it every 3, but, you know, something happened, so. Oh man, so it's mostly out of birch, I could say. But required a lot of birch logs, you can say that. So, yeah. Off episode, I'm going to cut down a bunch of birch trees. I hate doing it, but I have to. I'm going to get my axe back. So, yeah. Let me just finish this off, because it's really going to annoy me if I'm, like, 2 logs away from finishing up the walls of my house. And it's like, seriously, you can't just end it on that. It's like, it's going to kill me, you know? Hopefully not. I mean, I'm going to make doors. No, Francis, you'll do that in the next episode. Oh, I didn't bring my doors. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all.